Hey guys, Alex the Vegan Gamer. So right now we're gonna go to Mokoi Ruins. And let's hope we'll be able to open this sealed door. And what is this? What is this little thing right here? Oh, that's another sealed door. Okay. Alright, let's go ahead. Do we have enough strength to open this door? I don't know. Oh, wait, I'm gonna talk to my friend.
Ah, there's a big piece of fruit up ahead. However, the entrance is blocked. Well, that mask on the door looks real suspicious. And it's kind of bugging me. Wait, there was a strange scarecrow with an identical mask near here.
I guess I need to get the mask from the scarecrow. I'm gonna get the fruit. Wish there were more of these. Well, there are, but I mean, in this spot. Nope, I can't go any higher. Yeah, I'm not even gonna try to get close to that door, because I have a feeling it's just gonna hurt me, attack me, and I don't want that. Where are we now? Okay. Potrachi altar.
Further up here, there's a doll like a scarecrow, and it's wearing a strange mask.
I need that mask to get through that gate.
That mask is the same as the one on the door sealing the fort. Isn't that suspicious? Why don't you go check it out?
Why don't you go check it out? This is like the gossip girl of that place. Should I try going up here? Oh, he won't go up here. Come on, Teald. Can you come up here? Try to climb on your back to go up here? I guess not. Does he have night vision? His eyes light up. Some sort of Indiana Jones rock right there. Bad guess.
Leave it to me, Tepe'u. I roll stone and beat them all.
Huh, okay. So, I need to go this way and climb up here. And the rock is gonna roll on all of those guys. I think that's how it's gonna work. Aren't they following? Oh, come on! Come on! Maybe I should go up there with him. But then, is it gonna work? I don't know. I have no clue what I'm doing right now. There's a part of me that wants to be down there so they'll follow me. And then once they follow me, I'll just throw the rock. But then there's another part of me that wants to stay close to the big guy, because if they start attacking me, I'll have better defense. That's kind of ridiculous. Those guys are dumb. They just stay there. I throw rocks at them, they don't move and stay there. Okay, I guess I'm gonna have to be the bait. That went okay, I guess. Let's move on. I need to learn to dodge more often, so I should put my finger on it. Whoa. There you go, dodge.
Fly away!
Yeah! Alright. What's the point in defeating these guys? Can't even move on forward. Oh, maybe I can. Maybe I can hop on his back. What does the map look like? I guess I can't go there right now. So I'm gonna try going up.
Get on back and get to high place.
Oops. Thank you. I'm gonna try and find a door to open to let you in. What is this? An explosive? And there's a treasure down here. I'm gonna go get the treasure. Where does this lead to? I don't get it yet. Am I missing something? Maybe we can crouch down and go somewhere. Nope, it doesn't seem to be any hole anywhere. Alright, we'll try going this way and I'll just return. I can't figure out what to do.
Just how can we break through this?
I need to find the mask. I have a feeling this video game inspired itself a lot by Zelda. Because, well, I guess, I don't know, Zelda must have inspired themselves by something else. Now there's masks, kind of like in Majora's Mask. The monsters kind of remind me of Twilight Princess. Bless you. How do I get there? This is annoying. Oh, can I go this way? What about here? Huh. Well, let's try going this way again. I'm gonna go back to the entrance.
I go now.
Oh, there's a ladder right there. I think that's probably too high for me to go. I'll try it, but Somehow, really doubt it's gonna work. Wait. Come right here, please.
I go now.
Oh. Yeah, that's gonna be way too high. Oh.
I go now.
No, okay. I'm gonna go up this ladder. Oops, follow.
Get on my back.
Will do. Alright. Alright.
The terrain around here contains many soft rocks, and there are broken rocks all over the place. But it looks as if we could blow it to pieces with a barrel of gunpowder.
Thanks for the info. Is there anything else around here? Okay, so I'll be able to crouch down after that. Oh, wasn't too sure if that had actually hurt me. But I seem to be alright. My energy bar is full. Okay. There's more of these. I should go and get some more. I'm gonna have a look around first in case there's monsters. I guess I should sneak around. Sneak. Okay. No. I wonder if the second they hear the explosive, they're just gonna come running after me. Let me talk to this guy.
Somehow, that scarecrow is giving me the creeps. I get the same feeling from the Warriors of Darkness. That's definitely something evil. It's kind of eerie just standing there. Go bust it up.
Go bust it up. He's bossy. I think I should defeat the other guys first. There seems to be a lot of explosives here. Yeah, I'm gonna defeat those guys first. Where are the other ones? Defeat this one first, then I'll go for the other ones. Ah! Good. Oh, okay. That didn't take very long. What is he doing? Oh, come on. You know. Finally. Get out of my way. He doesn't seem to move. He's almost sleeping. There you go. That's what I'm supposed to do. Those guys are dumb. I don't have a lot of patience today. Okay. This guy didn't even notice his friend being killed. Whoops. Do those guys constantly return? Adios. Okay, ooh. Haven't I defeated that guy yet? I think I had. I think the monster's returning constantly. I'm gonna return, get myself somewhere else. Ah, darn. Okay, so there's no point in me trying to defeat those guys, because they just return anyways. I'm gonna go get some more explosives. That's weird. Okay, so I need to point in the direction I want to go a second time? I thought I actually needed to point in the opposite direction to have him rotate around his pin, but nope, that's not the way it works. Oh, I'm glad that didn't explode. Can I crouch? It's down. Oh no. How am I gonna carry it to the other side? I don't get what I'm supposed to do. Okay, so now I understand. Okay, maybe I just need to jump. Can I? Nope. Oh, okay. Okay guys, I'm gonna need to figure out what I'm doing. Okay, this is gonna explode in my face. That's weird. Oh, okay. Not sure if it's the most brilliant way of doing things. Oh well. If it works, it works. That didn't do anything. Okay. I'm gonna try something else. I'm gonna put it here and throw a rock at it. Okay. How am I supposed to make this explode? I'm afraid it's gonna blow up in my face. That's kind of weird. He won't be able to do anything.
Sorry, can't do.
If I were to drop it right there. Oh, maybe that's how it works. That's how it works. I'm supposed to get myself killed. Don't get it, but whoops. Figured out what I needed to do to get here. I'll be able to put this on. Doop, 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 doop. Oh, you guys, look at this. Okay, I guess if I drop it down here, I'll be alright. Can I just put down? I guess that works also. Cool. And would you look at that? There's a fruit right there. How am I supposed to make those explode? I guess I don't need to? I don't know. Go some other place. I'll bring one with me and we'll see. Nope, I can't jump with one of these. I guess I'll just drop one right here. Doesn't really matter where. And we're gonna go down. Okay. Huh. I still don't get what I'm supposed to do. Okay, now they tell me. Oh my goodness! Oh my goodness! I didn't think this was gonna work. But it did work. Happy about that. What am I supposed to do here? The seal on the Mo Coin Runes graveyard is broken. Guess there'll probably be more than one seal. I'm gonna go on the other side. Thank you. There's nothing in here. Darn. Oh well. I'm gonna have a quick look around and see if I forgot anything. Da-da-da-da-da. Doesn't seem so. How do I get that fruit, though? I don't know, maybe we'll figure out at some other point when we need to return. You can go down. Go down. Go down. There you go. So right now, maybe we'll be able to go somewhere. Is there another save point just before the door? I think so. Nope, it wasn't. So I'm gonna save right here. Alright you guys, thank you for watching. And don't forget to save the animals, kick some monsters' butt. I'll see you in the next video.